conditioning them.
Now maybe you'll think twice before you freeze someone's head.